when he was asked what he would do to actually cut spending and reduce the deficit, he said he'd eliminate public television funding. So don't boo now. But I just want to make sure I got this straight. He'll get rid of regulations on Wall Street, but he's going to crack down on Sesame Street.